Currently working on a magazine, and there were several pictures where I needed to add additional content, and I wanted to show you a new feature in Photoshop. So for this image, I want to create more sky. So I'm going to go to Edit Original. All right, so in the past, I might have added more to the image size, the canvas size, used content aware to create the sky, maybe use the rubber stamp tool. And now with your crop tool, you can not only crop, but also add content. So here, when I have my crop tool selected, the top option bar, I have fill default, but now I have a content aware fill. And what this allows me to do is I would still use my crop tool as normal. Now I can grab the top and say I want more of the top. So this is onto the artboard. When I click return on my keyboard or the checkbox, Photoshop automatically generates all in one tool, the crop tool, the rest of the sky. So I could now save this. Replace. In InDesign, it will automatically update. And now you can see I have the same image linked with a lot more sky. So I'm going to show you another use. This doesn't always work perfectly, especially if your background is very detailed. But here's another image where I need more of the black on the side. So if I come into links, I can edit the original. Okay, again in Photoshop, I'm going to use my crop tool. Instead of my fill default, I'm going to choose content aware fill. This time I grab the entire side. I want to add some to the right. Click the checkbox. And it generated pretty nicely to my right. Again, I will save it. Replace. I command click to get to my photo, and I can now arrange it with the extra information so that it better fits in the space. So just a neat different tool that you can do in Photoshop using your crop tool and instead of fill default, your content aware fill. Hope this tip is helpful.